Has there anybody in your family that's been kind of not really supportive of this?
Luckily we've had families that have been pretty supportive of what we do and our interests and stuff, but sometimes they're a little confused by it. They're a little, they don't really know how to take it. And you just gotta sit down and explain it to them, like the effort that goes into cosplay and how people do it to have fun. And there's a lot of creative and like imaginative things and inventive things that go into it. And for someone to make a costume and wear it to a con, it's not only like a confidence booster, which is really great for a learning experience, and just learning how to make and create and do clothes and stuff is a big asset that you can learn on your own, and to be enthusiastic about it, I think most parents would be proud of. So you just got to make sure that you're not, don't be vague, like sit down and tell them, you know, exactly how it goes and what you're learning and what you get from it, you know, and tell them how happy it makes you.
And if you have to explain cosplay to somebody who doesn't know what it is, I think the easiest comparison is to say, hey, you ever been to Disneyland to see the Disney princesses, or people like somebody dressed as Aladdin who's being Aladdin, or somebody's dressed as Peter Pan who's being Peter Pan. It's like that.
Yeah.
But for fun.
And a lot of parents relate to that experience.
Easier. They'll see that and they'll be like, oh, so at cons, that's what you are.
Yeah.
And that's sort of how it feels being a cosplayer. People come up to you and say, oh, I love your character, and you're just, oh my gosh, people are falling over you like they do the people at Disneyland. You just feel like a little bit of a celebrity.
Right. Just a little.